seeds into the water for an hour. Wrap it in a wet towel. Put it in a dark and ventilated place. Press the sponge into the water. Place the sponge in the basin and get the sun. When the buds grow leaves, put nutrient solution into the basin. The sponge needs to be kept moist. When the seedlings are like this, divide into one by one. Select the seedling of the root to penetrate the sponge. Put it into the planting basket with sponge. Place it in the hole of hydroponics equipment. Pour the nutrient solution to the bucket, pumping into the inlet. Planting needs sunshine and ventilation. Pay attention to the nutrient solution in the bucket. If the nutrient level is lower than the pump,
thanks for watching.